Gonna need a tarp, pack of zip ties, razor blade.
Last but not least, you need an accelerator that fits your mower. And this is what it will look like. You will have a rectangle tarp. Everything is zip tied around. This end is open to go around.
Tie it around the accelerator. Make sure it's evenly. Already got the strap down here. So take the strap, cover this end right here. And pull the slack out. And wherever you do this, that does not matter. At least at the end.